Okay, I assumed that that was like the switch that I needed to switch overall. Genius Chicken Observatory. Chicken is a genius. Oh, really? Bring it, chicken. You're not so smart. Come on, chicken. Why is that chicken? Maybe that's just the color chickens in this game. But it just looks, it looks odd colored. I don't question it. I don't get why he's so special. Storage and maintenance. Run flesh. Om nom 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 nom. Bones, arrows. Do I need? I don't really need arrows. Gunpowder, string. The king's tears. I feast on tears. I'll take that. Spider eyes, slime balls, cobwebs, and blaze rods. I don't really know what blaze rod is for, but thanks for the present overall. Portal testing area. No, the king says that the nether is the key to our success. What could he mean? Hmm. What's that? That is, that appears to be clay, I assume. I found a switch. Onto a special. Okay, we're getting close to the end, so, unobtainable. Unobtainable cake room. I suck at speaking. You wanna know what that sound was? That was the sound of failure, because, yep, that is not open. Dungeon locked due to dungeon game. Facility 12 levers open the way. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So somewhere in this fucking sleeping quarters, there is, what are you, okay, you're not something that I have to worry about. Somewhere in here, there's a switch that I am not seeing. And I definitely have no bloody idea of where said switch is. Excuse me, buddy. Wait a second, I can cut wood. Ah, crap. And I don't feel like hitting him, so I'll come back there. Okay, though, I looked from the outside and I didn't see anything that appeared to be very switch-like to me. Get out of the way, or else you are going to get hit, and I'll be sad. Because I'm sure your buddies in the next room over will be like, will somehow figure their way out of their little fencing area. I don't know, they're zombie pigmen. They have godlike powers or something, right? Isn't that part of being a zombie pigman? Come on, it has to be behind one of these. If I'm breaking these all for no reason, I'm going to be very annoyed. And it's beginning to increasingly look like that. Oh! Why did I not hear the switch go? I swear I hit all 12. Fuck. Okay. They should all be down. That one's down. These are shit doors. That one is down. Okay. That one is... Okay, that one is down. That one is not down. Herp-a-derp. I still do not hear the door open. Because it did not open. That door it... That switch is... Can't see it. Still can't see it. That switch is down. Okay, good. God damn, hitting the stairs makes me stop running. That switch is down. That switch is. I can't really tell. Still cannot really tell. That switch is definitely down. And this switch is... This switch I've already checked, and I'll double check anyways. Oh, wait. This is not the one I checked. Ah, fucker. Okay, let's see here. How'd I forget about this room? Oh, I can't believe I actually hit that dead on. That switch is down. Boop. Oof. There we go. Excuse me, water. I don't feel like I heard the door open again. Oh, never mind. I'm a liar. Thank God. GTFO! The dungeon is up ahead. I can free my friends. It's very dark in here. Is this bedrock? I don't have a pickaxe. Why did I think I'd have a pickaxe? Boop. Sermon. Oh, there, buddy. Or no, I do have a pickaxe, don't I? Yes, I do. I am a horrible, horrible liar. I still want to use light, though. Is this bedrock? That is definitely bedrock. Okay. Guard's desk. Extermination room. Torches. Thank you. More torches. I guess thank you. Okay. As far as I can tell, I'm not going that way. And I am going this way, though. Fucker. Now, can I mine that from here? Whoops. Well, there's only one way to go, I guess. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Hey there, buddy. Oh, what happened? You die? That's sad. I'm getting a strange sense of deja vu. I am not, actually. Get out of here. I totally forgot what that switch meant. Or what the sponge color was. The sponge was like, I can put, like a logic thing in, right? Something like that. Okay, so there are no villagers here as far as I can see. That's a good sign, right? Death has... One second, let's just... Oh! There he is. Okay, I did not open that door. Death has come upon me. The guards stopped feeding me. After I refused to explain how Leroy escaped... Leroy, if you're reading this, please, my last request is that you take my watch and give it to my mother. It is my most prized possession. Thank you. Well, I can't deny that. Here, I don't need that. Don't need bones. It's kept his... They just kept his... Wait, where the... How the fuck did you... How did you get out? Why are you smart, buddy? You don't even need me. Ooh, a diamond shovel. Fuck that shovel. Get the shovel out of here. Where the fuck did you guys come from? What the herb? Turn around and they fucking multiply. There you go. Turn around there. Where are they all coming from? Holy shit. Okay. Are there, like, villager spawners underneath here? Not as far as I can see. I don't know. Don't know, don't care anymore. Lever. Where do I want to throw this lever on here? Here, I don't really need those bottles. I don't know. Where the hell are you? Okay, you're going to get right in my way. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse... Don't make me kill you. Oh, okay. Or you can just go right down the ladder. That's cool too, buddy. I don't think you want to go this way, but... Whoa, 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 whoa there. Let's think about this a moment here. Let's think about... Yeah, you are so fucked. He is very dead. Main dungeon. There must be a way to not die. Wow, that guy just pwned me. Hey there, buddy. Wow, he went down surprisingly quickly. Well, thankfully they don't give a flying fuck about me. It's honestly pretty fucking convenient. Well, yeah, I'm glad that I have, like, all this, like, they're basically tanking for me. It's pretty great. Look at this. This is perfectly planned. Oh, whoa there, buddy. Where did you just spawn from? Excuse me. Two hits is all it takes. Where the... Okay, there's another spawner in here somewhere that I should probably deal with, but... For now, I'll just take care of all of them. Okay, let's see here. Oh! Oh! Good luck, buddy. Good luck reaching me, suckers! Whoop. Okay. Yeah, let's get you guys right the fuck out of here. Oh man, I'm gonna have to use all my knowledge now. Except I don't have... There we go. Whoa! Hey! Hey there! How did you get up here? Ah, that'd be how. Okay. I can handle that. It's kind of my job. I come through here, I destroy blocks with the tools given to me. You know, it kind of reminds me of Zelda. Like, you get all these tools and you need to use them for the dungeon that you got them in, and then you fuck up and you cry. And you don't have your food full, and so you take damage where you shouldn't be. You know, it's just like Zelda, right? That is Zelda, isn't it? Or is that me being stupid? It's one of the two. Hey, bread there. Hey there, ho there. Let me eat your bread there. Your brother? Yeah, sure, why not? That sounds tasty. Wait, where did that steel just come from? Do zombies sometimes drop steel? Is that clay or wool? Does it burn? That'll be my decision on if it's wool. It is wool, okay. Excuse me, burn. I did not like that noise. What was that noise? Just I'm falling. As long as I don't fall, I have nothing to worry about. Let's get a little bit more light here. Hey there, buddy. Oh my god, if they knock me down, I'll not be happy. Where is it? Go away! Bring it, buddy. What are you gonna do? They definitely drop steel from time to time. Interesting. Let's get rid of you quickly. Oh! Break. Wow, a lot of them spawned at once. Hey, buddy. Oh, was that... I swear I just saw a skeleton, which is gonna make me a very not happy camper. No. You shall not pass, actually. In fact, fun story about you passing, it is not happening. Until I destroy it, then it'll be quite easy to happen. Boop, boop, boop. Suck it! And another one bites dust. Okay. So then... Is there a purpose to it going over... Oh, I guess it... Okay, it goes somewhere. I don't know if I want to do that villager release switch, because they're definitely all going to get massacred by those zombies just waiting at the doors. And they can handle themselves. Look, guys. The door's open and they're all like, ah, we're gonna die! Get the fuck out! What the fuck is this? Whatever. Oh god, I just wanna not die. Oh, wow, that was close. They're doing, some of them are dying. Come on, guys, fight back! Ah, fuck. Like, I'll do what I can to save you, but I can't, you guys need to... You know, those favor those who help themselves or something like that. God favors those that help themselves. Isn't there some saying like that? Or not saying, but like quote like that? Excuse me, guys. Okay, excuse me. No, get the fuck out! Okay, come on. Where's the other one? There's one. Okay, one more. Oh, wait. Hey, watch out, buddy. Okay. Is that everyone? Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Oh, one more. There you guys go. I have saved the day as far as I... God damn it. Almost saved the day. Save the day! Yay! We've hopefully only minor casualties. Excuse me. Is that everyone saved? Everyone is saved? Everyone is indeed saved. Okay. One second. I'm going to do a little bit of cheating here. I don't feel like leaving this room without my water source. There we go. No, I couldn't give a flying fuck about my water source. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, guys. Let's go. No, you're going the wrong way. That way, that way, that way, that way, that way. That read note 2. God damn it. Give me a second to figure out how I'm going to do this in full screen, but still being capable of reading the note. I'll be right back.